Hey guys, Borning in here. Welcome back to Half-Life 2 Episode 2. So just a quick reminder that the video I did last was video ideas from you guys. So if you guys, again, if you guys have any sort of, like, idea on what I should play, please let me know below. Because I'm going to be playing Half-Life 1 after this, after Half-Life 2 Episode 2. I know some people may not like that, but I really am running out of ideas, so... if you guys have any ideas, I'll do stuff in between Half-Life 1, but overall, I'm going to be playing Half-Life 1 after this game. I'm going to talk to my buddy Woozy about something, whether I should play Half-Life 1 or Half-Life Source, because they've updated Half-Life 1 to where the pistol's no longer a Glock, it's a Beretta, and I don't really like the Beretta at all. The revolver's the same, I think, but the MP7 has changed to like an M4 assault rifle. And the shotgun is the same shotgun, but with like attachments to it and stuff like that. So yeah, I'm gonna be the grenades are smaller and stuff like that. But if I play Half-Life Source, all the weapons are the same from Half-Life 1, but there's a lot of changes and stuff like that. But we're just gonna go with the flow. I have not played Half-Life 1 in a very long time, and even then, I haven't beat that either. So I think I died. I got to Zen, but I never died. I always died, and I think I couldn't make it through Gonok's Lair. I think that's where I kept dying, and I just quit. That was like 5 years ago, I think. We're gonna just do that after this. I'm gonna talk to Woozy if I should do Half-Life Source, which has all the original things, and it's a little bit harder, or if I should do the original Half-Life, and just get that done. So let's get started with Half-Life 2 Episode 2. Oh, and by the way, next Half-Life 2 Episode 2 video I do, I'll probably mute my voice and just let the game play out, because I think Woozy just told me that, you know, D3D gear does not really work that well with that kind of thing, and even then I don't even know how to fix that kind of thing. So if I can't fix it where I can get the voice and the game volume to play it at the same time, I'll probably just mute my voice in the next Half-Life 2 Episode 2 video I do, and just let you guys hear the actual game instead. So let's get started, because I know you guys still can't hear the game. Let's go. Radiation. By the way, an interesting thing about the zombies, if you play their audio back, they're speaking backwards. If you play their audio backwards, it actually, like, it's really kind of creepy, because they actually say words that are, like, meaning they're terrified. Oh, dang! Ugh, got shot by that grenade. Oh, dang. Heavy radiation in this place. Lel. Oh my God. Anything in here? No. I think we're just supposed to climb up. My my god. Oh, I didn't even know that was. All right, we got full SMG ammo. I don't know if I got that or the sniper did. Oh my god. See what I mean by I cannot actually play this with God mode on? Or I can't play this without God mode. Oh! That was my fault. I couldn't control the control key. Again, if I die, I'm gonna have to switch to God mode here. The heck? Oh my god. Perfect time to use that. Other I'm so scared right now, I don't know what to do. They can't see me, I don't think. And I died, alright. So let's go ahead and put God mode on here, because I cannot handle this game. And I know that sounds like kind of a pussy thing to say, but it's true. I cannot handle this game without God mode. It's severely hard for me. And I know that sounds really stupid, but it's true. Did I get health or something? And I think we can go through here. There we go. Oh, Jesus. Alright, we're almost out of ammo, guys. Ammo crates. Didn't even see him. All right. Are we supposed to even be around here? Oh, we're supposed to climb this. Get up here. All right. Alright, now I think I get it. I'll get that later. Is that ammo right there? Oh, I'm full of pistol ammo. Full on shotgun shells. Alright. Do we put a grenade in this? Maybe we do. All right. Alex is right here somewhere. There she is. All right. All right, let's go. All right. What gun did they give us? Okay. Let's go. I'm gonna get my shotgun out for this. Alright, just in case the music's copyrighted, I'm gonna turn down the music volume a little bit. I know you guys. Never mind, you guys can't even hear that. That's totally my fault. But I'm gonna turn it down. I'm sorry. That just wastes time. Because I really wanna concentrate on this. Get back, Alex. I need that and that. Finally, some revolver ammo. And we'll pick up that revolver ammo. And there's more suit batteries, but... Alright, there we go. I'm guessing that's it. Whoops. There's a bunch of things in the radar. I got this. Still no crossbow ammo. That's kind of weird. Alright, where is it at? Should be like right around here, it says. Maybe something inside of this. All right. I have no idea where I'm going. Alex shouldn't be following me. Oh, great. All right, get back. nothing up here, I'm assuming. I don't know. Maybe it's in here. Oh, yeah, it is in here, I think. Okay. There we go. Oh, an RPG! Oh! How so much I want that RPG. Alright, I think we're gonna have to get some stuff to climb up there. They wouldn't just give us grenades, would they? Maybe they would, I don't know. Yeah, that's good, I just threw the cash, but... Well, that didn't work. I really want that RPG. I don't know how we're supposed to get that, though. We're not supposed to go down below, are we? Did that do anything? Are we supposed to get the RPG or are we not supposed to get it right now? Alright, maybe we're not supposed to get it. I know people are going to be mad at me if I was supposed to grab it right there. That is. Oh, we got crossbow ammo. Yes. All right. Oh. I was trying to get the saw blade, but I guess that's what Valve did, was making a cheeky move was by putting a saw blade there. So you could be like, yeah, I want that saw blade. But then seeing all this gets you more excited. Flare. Oh, great. Alright. Oh! Awesome! Alright, let's get this barrel out of here. SMG grenade. Do I not need it? Alright. Don't need the crossbow bolts. Can't use RPG rockets without an RPG. Alright, got him. That's it. Now where do we go? Stay there. I don't know where to go now. I think we're actually supposed to go out over here. Alright. Loading. Alright. Let me get a sip of my drink. Alright. I want to say there's a G-Man sighting over here, but I'm not really sure if there is one. There's like a G-Man sighting somewhere around here. I think. If I missed it, I'm sorry. I'm trying to get all the G-Man sightings. That might be unplausible, but... maybe it's over here. I thought there was one around here. He's over there somewhere. I don't know. Alright, let's keep driving. Whoops. Keep shooting. Scoped. Oh! Alright, there's a lot of them. There's a lot of them. We're gonna need plenty of ammo after this. That Overwatch voice, it sounds a lot like GLaDOS. I think it's supposed to be like a reference. Combine Elites, huh? I can't believe they brought in the Combine Elites. Are we really that big of a threat? I should have sent my grenades. Hunter smashes through the window. They spoiled that. Ooh, ammo. Alright, ammo resupply. Maybe. And there's more down here, too. Good, an SMG grenade. Oh, there's another one. Where did she go? Alex? Probably have to destroy these things, but how? Alright. How are we gonna destroy these things? Very, very good question, huh? Are we on the other side? Yes, we are. Alright. I think there might be a way out here. Alright. Let's just follow this. I'm assuming it's all the way up here, so we're gonna go all the way up here. Ah, great. Yep, revolver ammo's all gone, guys. Alright. Alright. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Wait, what do I do? I had no idea what I'm supposed to do. Paint. You can actually paint with these, by the way. Oh, I know what to do. Yeah, break this lock. And jump up here. Oh, there's a... little poison crab here. I don't know what the heck that is, but alright, we're on the other side. That's good. I'm assuming there's a vent. Yep. Are we supposed to destroy this reactor? Alright, let's see, what else? There we go. Oh, I was confused for a second there. I was like, what? Alright, so it looks like now that that's done. Alright. We're gonna take a little shortcut. My friend over there is still playing the Division, I think. Far Slayer. I would tell Farsighter to say hey, but I think he's busy. I just got the Division, he loves it. Time to make a detour. I'm going back the same way. Of course. Is this like a lambda locator type thing, or? What the heck? Alright, I think we're gonna have to end it for today, guys. I'll talk to you guys later. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe. Talk to you later. Bye bye.